is he going?
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jägermorgels, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful!
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
Is he dead? Or am I dead?
You okay?
Misha!
As bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good. There is no time. Go. I will slow them down.
Please tell me this is the final time. Thank God this is the, hopefully, the final time. Please don't make me do it again.
Herr Freisinger, he will finish what he started.
This looks like, oh, Freisinger. This guy here is Steiner, or whatever the crap. This guy is a different guy, so I'm pretty sure he does die. He looks like Freddy Krueger, honestly. Look at that.
Her actions inspired the Russians to take back their city and go on the offensive.
All I know is, I was sent to kill Freisinger.
You can get me out alive?
What?
I can.
You two-faced bastard.
All right. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Typical Aussie. No honor, no loyalty.
Race this up.
I ain't gonna be the next sacrifice in your crusade, Tommy.
Haven't you heard about the Aussies and the Brits? We were the pieces of shit flushed down the Crown's dunny.
Yes, yes, of course, but your nations are allies.
It was more like master servant. I did what I did because to every Brit, folks like me are expendable.
Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're going to want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought
you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Alright, so, yeah, let's get this party started. Come on, pick up the gun, come on. There we go. Oh, it's the Owen gun. Let's go. This is why I love everything about Australians.
Explosives are ready.
We just have to set them ourselves.
So, man your position. The timing must.
Let's get this ready. Okay, come on. Come on. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Do I gotta blow it up myself, or like is someone, or is it just gonna automatically do it?
get the treads. It's the only way you're gonna stop it.
I need to focus.
No, sir, wait for the treads.
No, no, wait!
That's where you, the Australians, do everything. Sure, we distracted you. Hold fire. Oh, okay. We're smoking all of them. Oh no, there's a bad boy. Let's get him out of here. Oh god. Oh god. See what's going on over here. Okay, so we're gonna fight him. Okay, let's see here. Keep your head down if you want to live. We already engaged the outpost though. Alright, oh, we got some maps over here. Let's go and see what's happening here.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut? Looks like one of Romney's officers checked through there to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols. And we go take a look. The Krauts just lit up the sky. What could be coming? No, we return to base, report to the Major. We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs. Fine. Scope it out.
Yay, we get a scope. So, we're moving. Oh god. Come on, let's move on.
Looks like we found the German camp.
Gotta sneak around a little bit.
Where is everybody? Probably out looking for us, I reckon. Hold on, what's all this?
Another map and a thingamabobber that I can't read because it's not in my language. Alright, equipment full. We gotta destroy some tanks. Someone get on that turret. We can absolutely obliterate them. Anyone else? No? Let's go and refill this. Open that up. I'm gonna throw that on there. We gotta get out of here. Okay, hurry. Oh god, okay, this area might be a little bit close. Oh crap, okay, please tell me I didn't die. Alright, let's hurry this up. Don't want to get caught in all the middle of all that. Oh yeah, let's go. Okay, and now for the final thing. As I hear, should be the final tank. Let's go ahead and move out of there. And 3, 2, 1, and kaboom. Kaboom. Yep, there we go. Now we need to go ahead and regroup. Guess we're using the turret.
That's more like it. Shoot that fucking skywanker.
Finally, Jesus, that took like only like a decade.
Private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Ham's got himself a big stiffy today.
The smell of promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that plane, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Well, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
Good stuff.
It's king and country. It's always king and country.
Let's get this thing going, shall we? Let's post some stuff up.
Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
That is not good. Okay. Let's get out of the tank, you know, just in case.
Move up! Protect the tanks! Enemy mortar! Stay good! Break off and
Finally, we have a team that has actually some really good aim. Gotta get rid of these mortars really fast. Got you. Trying to lift it. Come on. There we go. Okay, lift the debris. Come on. There you go. Let's get a move on. Oh, I think this area's that run. There's like this one gun that like two shots, and I love it. Oh yeah, this area's definitely it. Like one shots him. Was that supposed to happen? I'm pretty sure it was supposed to happen. Let's do this. So all I have is a really is the bullet have no other guns. Okay, just got a revolver now. That's fun. Crap. So there's the gun I love. Okay, I should have took this way last time. Be lighting everybody up. And I got max ammo for it too. No mercy for any of you cockroaches here. You're not gonna be up there. You're not gonna be up there either. Neither are you. You're all gonna die. Finally, a checkpoint, thank God. Clear. Fire the flare jets. Take one of these. Let's do this.
Dez, fire the flare.
Okay. And bam. And the bomb should be coming in a second now. I feel like Dez is probably gonna die.
Dez!
Hey, where's Dez at? Wait, where's he at? Guess we'll never know.
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied Command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. Never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Tempelhof. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Not part of the plan, are ya? Well, it looks like we're both gonna end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy, redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. You probably would have worked. No, please. I will let you go. You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B. I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel. Steiner. Hitzel. I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. From the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy! Remember me?
like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
Richter thinks Reisinger killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Tempelhof Airport.
Come on, kid, shit's on fire out here.
We can end this. Hunt down Reisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Reisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lamingtons can wait.
Wait.
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. You can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.